Hey there, everybody, how's it going? It's Elliot Angry Nerd again today, and we're back with some more Dead Horizon. So, yeah. From last
West.
Episode.
Over here, let's talk.
All right. What's the story?
Hammond took a few of hers up to Willamette Junior High. Obscurus has them pinned down. No shots fired yet, but that won't last.
I don't get it. Why are you guys poking that particular badger? There's gotta be other supplies you could be going after.
Tom wants to send a message.
I get that impression.
Look, Hammond's capable, but she can't hold out for long. You better get up there fast or else Tom will want to poke you next, you hear me?
Right. The junior high. I'm on my way.
Well, I'm going
to
take a picture of all these
Tom can keep his
people.
Pokers to himself, thanks. What the hell, Frank? Where is my notebook?
Okay, cool.
Yeah, that's me, Mr. Handy.
Okay, so that's the other thing I needed. All right.
You gonna help Hammond or not? Come on, get out of here.
I'm sorry, fuck. So let me fucking look around your place. Jesus. You gonna help Hammond or not? That's amazing. He's the biggest dick. Hey, sorry, people. I just want to take pictures.
What are you hanging around for? Get on it, pal.
Okay, yeah, I got you, man. You don't need to yell at me. You don't need to yell at me.
I wonder if there's any food left at Uncle Hurley's. Wonder if it qualifies as food.
Meh.
Drama.
I heard there's gonna be a dance in the barn tomorrow. That's dumb.
Excellent work,
that's
Frank.
Kinda nice, right?
Oh yeah, let's just travel back in time to a delightful sock bop. Forget about our impending demise.
So, does that mean you don't want to go?
Tom seems tense. What's going on?
I don't want to think about it. That guy creeps me out.
Yeah, but
this better work.
Don't let him hear you say that, all right?
That's what I'm talking about.
He takes criticism very well. North Peak is a death.
Everybody.
Trap.
Ah,
I mean, the whole city is a death trap.
But
he's gonna sell me shit here. You gonna sell me shit? It says somebody here is gonna sell me shit.
You
gonna sell
me
something? Okay, well it says that there's a way to actually like trade with people. I'm not seeing the trade happening.
Make sure you stock up.
Okay, ah,
crud!
Hey, how's the weather looking?
Ooh, shotgun. That's what I like. I'm down with a shotgun.
Hey, don't let the zombies get ya.
I love how they're acting just so happy, and they fucking tranked me. I don't know. To be honest with you, I'd be pretty pissed off, too, if I was these people. Because, you're kind of, like... This is where you live. And it's kind of terrible that they're forced to, like, you know, jack fucking the military shit because they don't have money.
Frank!
Don't worry.
I've been trying to reach you for hours!
What? Oh, that fell, man. That was gross.
Okay, look. I'm dealing with something else right now, okay? I'll talk to you later.
Fucking Frank. I love Frank. Frank's the best. Also, too, I have unspent skill points, so I feel dumb. Hold on. Okay, so these are some new things that I got. I got holiday junk. Then I got my sword. I got that. I feel like I'm missing shit. Hold on. Perfect. Alright. 42 shooting. Improved scavenging. So I have three. Throne slot, range slot. Improved combat flow. I don't really care about that. Stealthy. Improved effectiveness of stealthing. Throne capacity I'm down with. Athlete. Damage reduction, fast healing, improved reflexes, greater healing. Perfect. Alrighty. Frank's back, people. Time to clear this place out. Get this fast in the way. Hey there, buddy. Look at that dude.
We got a deal.
He looks so amazing. Oh my god, he looks so amazing. Look at him.
Won't last
He's like,
long
here, man. Don't worry. I got some
deals. Do you give discounts for celebrity endorsements?
Oh, that's great. That was real great. Combo melee weapon.
Sure.
Blast
all yours.
Nux. Ah, that hit me in a good place. Oh, that hit me in a real good place. And then I'll swap up 2x4.
Then, those are
what
popular.
Do you got, lady?
Come on in.
Chef outfit. Construction worker. Nothing too great that I really want.
How's the weather out there?
I'll buy some food for me. I'll get bottled water.
No problem.
Thank you. And then, what about you?
Come on in.
Wonder what's
you can
stuff.
Never be too careful.
You. I'll take
it's a good
that.
Choice.
And I'll take that.
Hope I don't run out. Take care of yourself, man.
It's amazing. I want that hat. I want it bad now. But alright. Oh shit, wait, I should talk to him and see if he has
got some good
support.
Won't last long out there if you're not prepared.
Okay, so you do got combo vehicles. Do you have combo cars? No, it doesn't.
See you soon, hopefully.
Alrighty. Yee. Gross. Okay, so there... It looks like there's a bunch of fucking combo cards. I'm gonna have this episode of me collecting a couple of them, just to see if they are actually combo cards. You know, I should get a car. Ah. Goddamn it. I don't even want to grab that thing again. Yeah, I can just drive this one, if it lets me in. Alright, come on.
Sounds like someone fired the first shot. Hang on, engineer. You're my golden ticket.
I forgot that. How bad this is. Nobody can really do it. That is another thing I'm kind of disappointed about, also.
Better keep tabs on this one.
It's another thing. Well, they said that there's a thing. Is it above me? Ah, fuck, I'm just gonna go inside.
Stop! In the name of the law!
Get off. There we go. There's a laser sword. What's that?
Kinda itchy.
How about that? Hair dryer. Oh, yeah, I should be checking every house too, but I might just do that after. Like, I end the video, but. Shotgun. I don't know, it's bothering me now. I don't know where this thing is. It's really bothering me. Killing me. It's like right here. This is where it is. Not up there.
Whoops! My bad.
Oh, so I can, like, take that driver around, too. Cool. Good. Got myself a newspaper. Oh, cool. My high school locker key. right? Take the mini car. Why not? Beep beep. Okay. They have the annoying running guys. Alright, I'll stay in my car.
Got a name?
Frank West, photojournalist.
Ah, should have guessed it. Now hurry up.
Hey lady, no need to be so pushy. Okay, so it looks like there's gonna be one inside.
Guys, god damn it. Frank, these guys need medical attention. Can you keep Obscurus off us?
Sure. You play Florence Nightingale, I'll be Rambo. When this is over, we can switch.
How about I just owe you one instead?
That's good. Alright, well, gotta defend ourselves. And seeing that there's
Take
a rocket
no
launcher and a bunch of
what
shit.
What the hell?
I can feel like probably missing every shot. Probably gonna be a lot of guys coming. I also feel that maybe there's gonna be a flamethrower.
More baddies, 12 o'clock, or whatever.
Yeah, it's permanent. Nobody can stop this. Nobody can stop this. Oh, nobody can. You can't stop it. Oh, there's no way you could stop that. Oh my god. Ooh, hey, there you go.
Fuck you. Thank god.
Lightsaber beats all. Lightsaber will always beat it. I just
Make
gave
sure
him
that gets
one.
Blended. All right, so you can handle yourself.
Yeah, I covered some wars.
Really? Which ones?
Listen. Tom said you could get me into the dam.
Huh, Tom, right. City keys. We're on the side of the dam, there's a service door. That should get you in.
How did you get the keys to the city?
Cool.
Well, before everything went to shit, I was the city's chief engineer. Pretty much have the whole place memorized.
Huh. And you're just gonna give these to me?
Yeah, I talked to Vic. She said you were around for the first outbreak.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. What else did she say?
Well, there was some other stuff.
Right. Well, on that note...
Oh, hey, hold up. My guys have taken a hit. They need a ride back to Tom.
Yeah, sorry. Wish I could. Had things to do.
Huh. He really is an asshole.
Yep, that's Frank. Well, legit, I'd be pissed with Vic, too. Like, who wouldn't? Like, she's slandering your name to every single person. And she's just kind of a piece of shit. Like, that's all you really need to, like, say. And also, too, like, even Frank didn't even want to come back to Willamette. He was like, nah, man, I'm good. Like, I don't even. She's just like, no,
hey,
man.
Frank, you still breathing?
Right.
Yeah, I got tied up in something. You heard of Tom Picton?
Local dairy farmer turned resistance leader.
One of his people, Hammond. She's helping me get into the dam where Obscurus set a trap for the monster.
Sounds interesting. I'll keep an ear on the radio channels. See what turns up.
That'd be a real help, Brad. Thank you.
Also, I can understand, too, like, why he's so pissed. Like, fuck, I'd be pissed. Like, somebody is, like, just talking some mad shit. And it's like, that's your student. Also, you know, that is something that I do like, too. They cut out the whole, bringing people around and having to, like, carry them and, like, hold their hand and, like, all that shit. Like, they just were like, nah, man, we're good with that.
Hey, Don. I don't know how to say this, but Luke's gone. That bitch Fontana ordered him dead. I think they're trying to scare me. Why couldn't they just come at me direct, like? Then your brother'd still be alive. Oh God, I'm so angry. You and Luke, you're like family to me, and I just want revenge. I can't think of nothing else. And I feel like you're the only one who'd get that, Don. Get this anger.
Scott.
It is my color. Ooh, warm.
Oh, I got an achievement. Nice. Can I change back? I want Hagar's outfit. No, I want Hagar's outfit. Fuck. Are you kidding me? No! God, I'm man. I'm upset. I just wanted to go back to using Hagar's outfit. No, I'll try aiming, because maybe that'll work. Nope. I cannot get Hagar's outfit back. Ah, whatever. Giant chicken man for now.
Looking good.
Also, I'm gonna just grab this football gear real quick while I'm here, so I don't have to pay for it. I'll level up. I'm gonna take less of that. I'm just gonna start filling everything up. Like, that's what I'm gonna start doing. I don't really care about what I'm aiming for. I just wanna fill everything up.
Okay, guys, you've been through worse.
That's not right. Now you're interested.
Now we're just gonna take a picture of everybody.
Come on, Frank. Huh.
There we go.
Interesting.
Don't look at him, look at me. We did this together.
God damn, I feel like I'm missing something. Alright, well, chicken man away. Because I can't be Hagar anymore, and I'm like super upset about that. Because that had to be like the fucking coolest outfit they had here, and it was just like, yeah, man.
No. Nope!
Okay, so that's how I can power myself up when I'm in a suit. If I find those, like, exosuit cases. I love how that lady's just like, don't look at him, look at me, we did this together. And it's like, yeah, that's good, man. If I didn't come, you would have been dead.
Yeah!
Still disappointed.
This'll do.
There. So now I'm just gonna start running and opening some houses just to have the thing.
You're gonna die!
Oh Jesus. Hello. Okay. Alright. I'm a chicken man, lady. Love being a chicken dude. So I grabbed her cell. Hair dryer, there's a lot of blood here, and then...
I need to take some notes.
I want to do everything in this place, because it's like, man, alright. I'm gonna take a picture of that. Good.
Should make a note of this for later.
There we go. Ah, there we go. I remember now.
Ho! 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 Merry fucking Christmas, you poor slobs.
That's amazing. I love
well,
that.
Well, this brings back a lot of childhood trauma.
Fucking love that, Frank's like, Merry Christmas, fucking poor slobs. Also, too, I find that for Frank cursing. I know I said that in the previous video, but it's still odd to me. Like, I know Frank's supposed to be, like, just, he's fucking at it with everything, and he's like, I didn't want to be here, but, like, it's weird, like, honestly, just, you don't expect it, and you don't think that that would happen. Like, to me, I never thought in a million years Frank would really say this. I think he said, like, maybe his shit or something like that once or twice in the old game. In the old games, but... I don't know. It's just, it's odd. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah.
Just my size.
I'm leveling up like fucking crazy. I forgot how easy it is to fucking level up on this game, too, so... It's not really too surprising.
Yeah.
I can hear something. Like, I can hear, like, the shining noise.
That's not right.
Oh, come on. Get out of here. Well, everybody.
Need the best angle.
Whatever. Hurt, but better. Better photo. Alright, well, I guess there isn't anything else here to mess with, so.
You really should be more careful!
I feel that's gonna be a new area soon, so.
That better buff out!
We'll defend ourselves!
There's a fucking horde of hell out here. I can't go in there. You think you would, but, you know.
Alright. Come down the other night, I heard the noise of sun.
Whoops!
Watch the wolves run around, run all that fuckers come down.
I'll just. Gotta be an opening. Right. It's not where I was at before. There we go.
What's this?
Magic wand plus something. I'll take that beer though. I don't know what I'm supposed to add this with. Oh, there we go. Cool. Ooh, okay. I like that. I like that a lot, actually. Since I grabbed everything that's in here, I'm gonna head to the next blue part. It's gotta be in here. I feel like it'd be in here. No, I guess not. Can Can I not, like, open this door? That game breaking. Just a little bit. Just a little game breaking. I love how the sound has to fuck up on it too. Like, off a cell phone now. Two out of the four here. Like, I feel like I'm missing where this thing is. Like, it has to be here. Like, it tells me to go, like, right here. Can't hear anything, so I'm gonna check inside this house. Still hasn't told me I've been in there. Or can I not be in there? Is it up here? Damn it. I thought I could have jumped high enough to just, like, sail over and get in there. Keep out. Oh, whatever. I guess I can't get in there. Getting stuck on invisible things now. Okay. Oh my god, the game's breaking. Oh, this is amazing. Okay, did it stop now? No, it's still breaking. I might actually have to end it because of how bad it's breaking. Alright, and see? Here, that's another thing. I feel this game hasn't been tested. Or whoever tested it was just like, alright, fuck it, let it go through, it doesn't matter. But alright, thank you all for watching. Sorry for the kinda boring episode of me just looking around finding blueprints, but yeah, I found out that, yeah, this game does not feel polished, and it's kinda disappointing that it's not polished. I've never seen glitches like this in the old ones, so...